which one is a better weapon, the 7mm or the 45-70. Let's find out. Welcome back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. I was requested to make a video and comparison between the 7mm and the 45-70. So let's start with the 7mm and some basic facts about it. This one is a powerful and accurate rifle for longer ranges. It keeps the penetration and damage all the way to beyond 300 meters quite easily. You have the zeroings for longer ranges from 75 to up to 300 meters, and you can add the basic rifle scopes to it, so you can add the better zooming scopes to it for the longer ranges. Also, it's a really powerful weapon for the short ranges, but its main thing that it's a long range rifle. And the downside for this weapon is that it's just a single shot. You know, making follow-up shots is it's a bit more difficult with this one, but Lightning Hands perk, which is the faster reload, helps you quite a bit with that. And then with the 45-70, this is a really powerful rifle up to 150 meters. So it's a longer, shorter range rifle. You can make really fast follow-up shots with the 3-bullet magazine. And the cons for this is that it loses a lot of power and penetration beyond 150 meters. You've seen me do over 300 meter shots on a bison, so it's possible. But you only get zeroings to 150 meters. So making it longer ranges, you just have to eyeball it, kinda. And then you have only one single scope, so this is all you get. So this is purely for the shorter ranges. So let's make some tests. I'm gonna go after big game, medium-sized game, and then groups, and see how many I can take from a one herd of animals. I'm not gonna cover the smaller animals, the classes 4 and 5, but I'm gonna go after 6, 7, and 9. So let's take these weapons out and test them out. So I have a red deer, 108 meters. Gonna start with the 7mm and see how it does. On this angle, I should be able to get a single lung. Just gonna lift the head and there we go. Yes, it's a single lung shot. And it's gonna go down pretty fast. So here's our first kill with the 7mm. Single lung shot from 110 meters with the 7mm. Absolutely no trouble at all. Now let's find one for the 45-70. Oh crap, we have a deagle. Okay. If this guy stops, it's similar range than the one I shot with the 7mm. Oh, it's even similar angle. So, just gonna make him lift heads. Gonna take same shot with this one. And down it goes. And here we go. It's a nice looking vehicle. Nothing too big, I'd say. Yeah, it's far away from a diamond. It's even the smaller one. But the reason it died slower was that it hit the bone on the way. So that slowed it down quite a bit. But it still took it down. And it's a still really good weapon for the class 6. Ooh, there's a mythical water buffalo lying down. That's 126 meters. So let's see what the 7mm can do with a single lung shot on the buffalo. That's actually a really big boy. And its health started dropping, so it is definitely going down. Now here is a similar shot to make with the 45-70. This level 6 is around 126 meters too. So him just lift head and I can take a shot up there. Should be a single lung shot if it penetrates through. That takes a lot of time. So here we have the mythical. Let's pick it up and see what we get. Holy cow, it's a diamond. I know the buffaloes are a bit bugged. That's a single lung shot with the 7mm from 127 meters. I actually like his horns. Those are amazing that the right one is going like almost straight. So I'm gonna taxidermize this guy and put him in the lodge just because he looks awesome. So let's see if I can take two fast shots on this guy. And this is where the 4570 excels, follow-up shots. And it is going down. And slightly faster than with single lung. And she ran all the way up here, so let's take a look. First one is a lung shot. Second one is just, yeah, intestines. But on the bigger animals, definitely take the follow-up shot that cuts down the death time quite a bit. And you can definitely do that with the 4570. You can do it with the 7mm too, if you are in an open area, so you can shoot them a bit further. And let's pick up this guy. It's the 4570 from the 113 meters. And that's a single lung shot, no trouble at all. It takes quite a while to die. And I think the 7mm one killed the animal faster than the 4570. But that's still doing a lot better against the water buffaloes than compared to the cape buffaloes. About the capes are a lot tougher. Oh boy, there's another mythical. Now let's go to around 200 meters with the 7mm. And take it down. Stop. Let's go. Now how long this one will take to die? It looks like almost identical to the other ones. That's a big guy and he's orange too. So I really like that. And he's done. Gonna pick this guy up. Oh, he made diamond too. And that's lung liver shot. So for the bigger game, I definitely recommend the 7mm. It does more damage and you can shoot them for longer from longer ranges. But if you want to take multiple shots, let's say you have rare and a diamond in the same herd, 4570 can definitely take those out if you are close enough. So I came to Medved just because we have bears and the reindeer. So I'm gonna see if I can take multiple from the same herd. I'm gonna start with the 4570. I have this nice level 4 right in front of me. So I'm gonna take it out and then see if I can take two more out. So if I can use all the three bullets. So I'm gonna start with this one and that one and then third. Crap, I missed the third. But those two should be pretty good, I'd say. Yeah, they're dead. So now there is a bear. Let's take the 4570 and see if I can take this bear down with this one. That should be a long shot. Or not. Either it takes a long time to die, or I butchered the shot. So let's pick up these guys. Here's the level 4. I'm gonna start with the smaller one and come back to the 4 after this. So that one just destroyed it. Lung, liver, stomach shot from 106 meters. And then the level 4 should be around pretty similar. That's exactly the same. Lung, liver, stomach shot. So that does really good on these smaller animals. So here we have another bear. Let's take it with the 7mm. Well, that one just basically dropped. Yeah, I think I got it really good. So let's take a look at this bear. Yep, that's a liver. Right lung shot from 108 meters, no trouble at all. I need to find one bear for the 4570 and take a proper shot with it. And here's the one I shot with the 45. Oh, it started to lift on its leg just when I shot it. So I missed the lung completely. Just the stomach intestine shot. So I managed to find really nice herd. There's a one level 4. and then smaller ones gathered around. So I'm gonna see how many I can take down with the 7mm, and I'm gonna take the 4 out first and then fast reload. See if I can take another one down too. You're just standing there. That's gonna die for sure. Yep. Can I take a third one? I think I can. That's a hit. That's apparently a bad hit because its health didn't drop at all. I'm gonna start with the smaller one. That's a single long shot from that angle and it just died. So it definitely just destroys the reindeer. And then we have this guy. Gonna take a picture of him. Holy crap, what the... That's not even fair. It just went through the whole animal. As we can see, if there is an open area, it is clearly possible to take more animals from the same herd to the 7mm. It just takes a bit time, but the range is there. So now let's see if I can take red reindeer from really far away with the 45. Oh, I actually hit it. And that's a vital shot. That was like beyond 200 meters. Wow. Fine, 220 meters with the 4570. Watch me completely nail this shot now. Oh, I hit it. Can I take and put another one in? I don't know. Oh, but its health is dropping. So I actually might have got a lung from 200 meters. Man, I can't shoot them from short ranges, but then we go for longer ranges, and damn. Okay, so let's take a look at this reindeer. 247-meter shot. That's a perfect lung shot. As I said, you can take longer ranges shot with the 4570, but you don't have the scope or the zeroing for it, so you have to guess kind of that. And let's take a look at this bear. I actually hit it on the lung from 227 meters. It hit the bone on the way, but it still penetrated through the lung. And it took a lot longer to die compared to the 7mm. That's a big guy, 150 meters. So this is exactly where the 7mm excels. Man, that just died. Obliterated completely. Single animal, single shot. So, let's end this comparison with a bang. I have 2 level 4s. We're gonna start with the 45. And fast, switch to the 7mm. See if I can take this one down with the 7. There we go. Oh, it's done. Let's appreciate both of these weapons appropriately. So here we have the first one, 4570, it went through both lungs, so that's awesome, 73 meters, no trouble for the 45. And the 7mm liver, stomach, lung shot, and it also just destroyed the deer. Let's go to the lodge and have final words. So in comparison, I think overall, if you really need to choose just one weapon from these two, I think the 7mm pretty much wins that overall category. You have the longer range, it has more power, it's more accurate, and but only the downside that it's a single shot. But the 4570 is a lot faster, so taking down herds fast is where the 4570 excels in a closer range. So definitely stand hunting animals, call them close, and then take them down with the 45 is the way to do it. And both of these guns are very viable right now. You can choose either of them and get great results. So I'm gonna say overall 7mm is a better rifle, but 4570 is really competitive weapon too, and it's a really fun gun to use. I personally like to use the 4570. Test both of them guns out yourself and see how they feel. So if you found this useful, hit the like button. And thanks for watching, and as always, have fun, happy hunting. And I see you on the next one. Bye.